Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm Sunny, your host, and I'm really excited to introduce you to the playlist about OpenAI's DALL-E API. So what happened last weekend, I was exploring OpenAI's API, like chat completion, DALL-E, Whisper, etc. And I got particularly fascinated by DALL-E. So I decided to dig deeper into it. Now, before we begin, let me give you a brief overview of what DALL-E API is. DALL-E API deals with images and can perform following tasks. First, text to image, where it generates images based on your input text prompt. Second is about image variation, where it generates variations of the input image. Then the third one is about image editing, where it generates edited image from the input that you pass, that is text prompt, image, and mask image. So throughout this playlist, we will explore these tasks in detail. But that's not all. In the next video, we will take things up notch by creating a multi-page Streamlit app. Each page of this app will be dedicated to the tasks that we have explored so far. The exciting thing about the playlist is that we will also be taking the help of Bing Chat to create the base Streamlit app. Now, this playlist is designed to be beginner-friendly, especially for freshers who are new to OpenAI's DALL-E API. This project is unique and distinct from the projects that beginners may have been worked on or doing in the past, such as, like, if you can remember, student management system, tic-tac-toe games, etc. They have their own place, but they have now become slightly older, right? So that's why you should explore this playlist as well. Now, in this project, let me tell you what various skills that you will gain. First one is about OpenAI APIs, so you will see its use case. Second is building a Streamlit app. Third one is about making requests using request library. And then fourth is using GitHub for version control with VS Code. Then fifth, some basic automation using shell scripts, okay, that you will see in the beginning of the project itself. And then to help you to quickly get started with the boilerplate, we will also be utilizing Bing Chat. So whether you are a beginner or an experienced developer, this playlist has something for everyone. And now it's time to get ready to embark on this thrilling journey with me. So let's dive into the lectures in the playlist. See you all.